simply. One of the techniques I've used is to hold the scissors backwards and have so much more wrist control as if I were to hold the scissors forwards. By the way, this technique works in very many other areas and it creates so much more flexibility. So simplicity, flexibility, holding scissors backwards. I told you it was brief. I'll tell you more later. Thank you for being here. I'll see you again. Bye-bye.